The trick, lots of people struggle with this. The trick to docking with the build storage manually is to make sure nothing is selected. So click on empty space, then get real close to one of these things, and then just request docking permission,
Docking granted.
and you'll get it. There you go, that's all you gotta do.
Successfully docked.